after India stood exposed in state-sponsored terrorism, terror financing, spying and subversive activities. It has desperately tried to divert the world attention by presenting Kulbhushan's case from humanitarian angle. India is trying to defend a person whose actions have led to the killing of scores of innocent Pakistanis. Many clauses have been added to the earlier declaration, including excluding all matters related to the national security of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan, which in the current case totally excludes the jurisdiction of ICJ under Article 36(2) in our view.